My helmet is broken. I can't guard without my helmet. What if somebody throws a rock at me? You can't pass by. What if you throw a rock at me?
My throat is sore. I can't sing.
Thank you. Now I can guard this gate. You can pass by now. I have a helmet. Thank you.
know that place. That's Mava's castle. I remember the final part of the story now. Mava was all alone in those woods and terrified of the wild animals around her. She was good at hiding from them, but it was tough for her to scrounge for food. She was starving. One day, an old woman appeared, offering Mava a cookie from her basket, which was overflowing with them. She took Mava to her home, a great chocolate castle, and loved her as her own. The woman was a witch who taught Mava the way of magic. When the woman died, Mava swore that she would never let any children starve again. She believed that no mother in the kingdom could care for her children as well as she could.
Thank you.
Oh, I can sing again. Thank you. As a token of my gratitude, I grant you an audience with the king.
To make me smile. Oh, you need my help. Well, I suppose. But first you must beat me at this game. These bird brains are no match for me, and I'm bored. If you win, I'll take you anywhere you want. But if you lose... Thank you. You've made it! Splendid! That was quite a joy. As promised, my servants will take you anywhere you please.
Once the game with the king was done, as he promised, help did come. A golden carriage that flies through air, that took the mother to the witch's lair.